keep moving no matter what they say.
So long.
You take care, Hull.
We got a beef with you, Barrett. When we rode through the canyon this morning, you plump forgot to say hello.
Told you to stay out of town a while back, too.
Then it kicked your head, must have jarred your memory.
Kick him again, maybe he'll come back.
That's right.
Why don't you tell us about your Wheeler women, Barrett? Are you humping just the grown one, or are you humping them both?
Probably both at the same time.
I mean, that little one there, she's just out of knickers, ain't she? Yeah, I bet you she's about as juicy as a freshwater clam.
What's it take to get you to fight like a man anyway?
I didn't come here to fight.
Then you shouldn't have come here at all.
You made a big mistake, Tin Pan, you know that?
Mind if I take a look at your goods?
You leave me.
Come on down off there.
You like that, Panther?
Canvas, burlap, and wood.
You like to make us for good fire, right, boys?
Yeah.
Shouldn't play with matches. Nothing like a nice piece of hickory.
Much obliged. Passing through?
Hadn't really thought about it.
After what you did back there, I wouldn't stay in town if I were you. My cabin has got two rooms. You're welcome to one of them if you like.
I wouldn't want to be a burden on you or your family.
Well, all I got is a kind of fiancé is all.